You spend a lot of time creating a video and then editing a video, and by the time you get to creating a thumbnail, you don't really want to spend that much of time. If you're like me and don't have any graphic experience, it can be really challenging to use all the software out there. In this video, I will show you an alternative that I have found to create click-worthy YouTube thumbnails that you can create in under 2 minutes. As the first step, go to canva.com. I'll leave the link in the description below. And then go to find templates, where you will find social graphics, and under that, YouTube thumbnails. There you will get a wide variety of thumbnails, and all you have to do is just edit the text and then add the image that you want. So let's choose this one and go to use this template. Here you can see it has a background image and some yellow backdrop. So I'm going to change this getting around New York to the text that I want. Click-worthy thumbnails. Yeah, let's hope this gets some views due to the thumbnail. You can position it where you want it in the screen, and this also gives you the image in the right resolution, so you don't need to worry about that as you save. Now I'm going to take an image that I've uploaded before. By this I'm doing to change the background image. I don't think having cars in the background is right for this thumbnail. You can also change the color as you want. Now I'm going to download this. I'm going to use PNG. Click download, then it will just save to your local disk. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you like this video, please click the like button and also subscribe, as I plan to create useful videos for YouTubers.